it's safe to let you in now. But hurry up. There could be more of them out there.
Bloody Bulverines. In all my years as chief, I've never seen anything like it. We might have had a chance, but these damn things follow a white Bulverine. It comes into our village and kills whoever it wants. I can hear something now. It must be attacking the warehouses at the bottom of that hill. Thing's skin is too tough, even for you. We had a great hunter in Knothole Glade once. He died fighting the last white Bulverine. His wife still lives in one of the houses up at the top of the hill. If anyone knows how to hurt that bloody thing, it'll be her.
Hey! Oh, yes!
Damn thing was just waiting for you. How could it know where we were going?
He was here again, wasn't he? I didn't want to hurt him, but this time, he's gone too far.
What the blazes are you talking about?
The white Bulverine. It's my husband. Or it was, once. He was bitten by the Bulverine he killed. And slowly, he turned into the creature he hunted for so long. For a while, he could control himself. But anything that was left of my husband is dead now.
That's the town horn. It must be attacking again.
My husband used silver weapons to hunt the last white Bulverine. Please take this. End his pain.
Wonderful!
Balverine will think twice before attacking us again. We've got it on the run! We can hurt it! We can kill it! Folks say it lives by Witchwood Lake. Come back with its pelt, and I'll reward you.
If you can hurt my face with an arrow, I'll crack wide open for you. If you... Yep, you've got the power. So, I've got the gap.
Thank you. Yep, assassins. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. Not whole Glade is overrun with Balverines. Why were scattered around here?
Oh, you're back. And in one piece. We heard the howling and feared the worst. But it looks like you triumphed over the beast. A hero of your stature deserves the glory of fighting in the arena. Your nomination should be waiting for you when you return to the guild. Oh, and speaking of the guild, they sent this letter for you from your sister. I hope it's good news.
Check the guild for more quests.
Hooray!
You're good enough to battle in the arena!
I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Thank you.
Take the arena quest card.
You're sure to find something to suit you. You killed the legendary White Balverine. The arena is the place for you. You're sure to find something to suit you.
There goes the tough old Guildmaster.